This is for anybody who is hurting and needs some comfort. This is for that person that is in dire need of help but sees no one. This is for that person that puts a smile on their face, says hello, hi, loves with everybody, but deep down within is dying and feels all alone. All I want to tell you is God sees and hears your cry. Even though nobody hears you, He feels your pain. And He shall supply all your needs, not just according to what you want or need, but according to His riches and glory. God's richness is abundant and infinite, and that's how He's going to bless you. He's going to make you a blessing. He's not just going to fill your cup, He's going to make it run over. He's going to make you the head and never the tail, above and not beneath. You may be asking for money, but God's going to beat you to it. He's going to bless you with wealth. You may be asking for a house, but God's going to give you a home. You may be praying for a lover, but God's going to go beyond that. He's going to bless you with a life partner, a soulmate, that person whom you will have a family and grow old with. My God should supply all your needs according to His riches and glory. Whenever we go to see the doctor, we go with only our symptoms. We say, Doc, I have a headache, I have a stomachache, and I'm feeling dizzy. And most of the time, all we want is for that particular symptom to stop. But the doctor does more. He finds the cause of the symptom, the disease, and cures it. In the same light, whenever we go to God, we go with only the superficial stuff. We go with only our symptoms. But He sees beyond that. He sees what's ailing us. He sees what's killing us. And He goes above and beyond to help us. He treats the disease, heals our body, souls, and mind. You may be dealing with a particular disease for years, but I declare that you are healed. You may be in captivity, but I declare that you are free. You may be in bondage, but I declare that the chains have been broken. No matter what you're going through, wipe your tears, because my God shall supply all your need. And not just according to what you want, not according to just what you need, but according to His richness and glory. My God is the definition of richness, so don't you be afraid. He will definitely supply all your needs. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Let's help make this world a better place. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook. Click See First, so that you don't miss any of my videos. Stay blessed.